Alright, hey guys, I'm here to talk to you about Borderlands 2, right there. I am pre-ordering the Deluxe Vault Hunters Edition. I'll have that September 18th. I'm about to show you a really awesome and hilarious trailer. I found it quite funny and stuff, and hilarious, and it's a trailer. So, watch it, and I'll see you in a second. I'll see you in a minute. Just watch the freaking trailer and stop making fun of me.
I have destroyed you. A deadly shot from nowhere.
Nice!
A Wimoweh, 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 a Wimoweh.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lions wait tonight. In the world of
rock and roll!
Sorry, what was that? You got a speaker!
Let's talk about what we just saw, starting with right at the beginning. Here's the clip I'm talking about.
Destroyed you. A deadly shot from nowhere.
Nice!
Starting us off in the combat, we have got Salvador the Gunzerker, Zero the Assassin, Maya the Siren, Axton the Commando. That's not all. We have got the one other character that will come along in DLC called the Mechromancer. She's not in this gameplay thing, but when it comes out, I will definitely show you. So, let's start off with the first person that we see in gameplay, who is Myron! God dang it, I said it again. Okay, Maya the Siren. Wouldn't it be great to be able to do what she just did to, like, anything? Just like, whoa, boom! Just destroy it. That would be just awesome. Alright, next person that we see in this is Zero the Assassin. So let's take a look. That was awesome. Now, the final two people we're going to talk about are the Gunzerker and Axton the Commando. Well, Salvador the Gunzerker and Axton the Commando. So here's the clip of both of them. I still can't decide who I'm going to play as, either Axton the Commando or Salvador the Gunzerker. Anyways, next one I'm going to show you is just multiple clips of the four of them being awesome, blowing stuff up, and killing creatures.
Boogers! Bitches! Rock and roll!
I'm gonna stop right there. Okay, have you ever watched that show Toddlers and Tiaras? Okay, if you have, then you know how there's always really fat moms from, like, South that have those really deep Southern accents? Well, I'm about to show you something that deeply resembles one of them. So, check this out. It's really funny. Then I'll continue on with the killing and violence and stuff.
Sorry! What was that? You gotta speak up!
What did I tell you? Now watch this clip of Honey Boo Boo's mother.
Alana.
Why can't you see? That's your baby!
Well, I'm gonna have to cut the violence and awesomeness for a little bit now, but I will have another Borderlands 2 video up by mid next week, I would think. It's not gonna actually take that long to make, I just really don't want to do it right now. I mean, I could do it right now, but I'm not. But that's gonna be a gameplay preview. This was just something really funny that I wanted to do. I hope you enjoyed it. But first, there's two things I want to show you of all of our favorite little robot. So check it out.
A Wimoweh, a Wimoweh, a Wimoweh.
Pandora's changed.